The man found a trapped squirrel cub in the tree, looking in bad shape. Being kind-hearted, he rescued it. Luckily, the squirrel cub was still alive and unharmed. The man fed it with liquid, and later with milk. As it grew a bit bigger, the little squirrel grew rapidly and soon turned into a healthy squirrel with beautiful fur. It was incredibly cute and had a fondness for food, enjoying not only nuts, but also various vegetables. It always ate happily. The man built a luxurious home for it, where it woke up every day, stretched, and then came to play with the man. The man even dressed it up in fun clothes. It loved being petted, stopping to enjoy it every time the man touched it. It would use a girl's hair as its nest and enjoyed staying in the man's pocket.